I think doing my hair like this is probably, like, my favorite now. Hey, Jesse. Hey, Metal Queen, no. No. Not that. Hey. Hi, Jesse. Hey. Yo. Hi. Hey. Oh, I'm doing pretty good. I'm hot, though. It's hot. Like, it's not, like, hot, but it's hot. At least in my house, it's hot as fuck. Even with the windows open. What kind of beer? It's a fancy one. Elysian Space Dust. It's not that bad. Turn on a fan. You and your ideas. No, I'm probably gonna head out soon, so I just kinda, is it real? The beer? So yeah, so I mean right now I just have windows open. I feel a difference a little bit, but it's not, it's like rainy out. It's so cold there. Warm in Savannah too. Where am I going? So I think it was post office. I haven't gone. There's just other things popped up. And I think I might go visit my nieces because one of my nieces got hurt last night and she got a couple staples in her head. So I think I'm gonna go visit them. Elysian Space. It's a weird beer. I don't know. It's not bad, but it's a little weird. It's all rainy in Charlotte. Oh, she's fine. She's alright. They're like classic. I love classic rock. There's just something in this that just, my brother is, he's doing well. He's doing a lot better, actually. Well, I mean, he was in the ICU, so I feel like no matter what, him being out of the ICU means he's doing a lot better. Oh, thanks, Adam. Oh, man. Well, thanks, you guys. There's lighting. It's just a window. But thanks. I decided to not be in the garage this time. Switch it up. This is like my basement, I guess. It's not a basement. It's just a, I don't know, back downstairs room. I don't know. Afternoon, Miss American. Oh, afternoon to you too. Oh, the secret mission. Oh. Okay. I thought about it too because I was gonna bring my whiteboard for it, and then I just forgot. I got so distracted and I forgot. Right? Do you want me to do it now or like how about tonight? What do you think? You have to wait till 4 till you get you a drink. You will take screenshot. You can screenshot my hair if you want. Sure. It is cool. This is my favorite hairstyle now. Definitely. No, I can't make it perfect. That's okay. This is really cool. I love my hair like this now. You feel like I don't take you serious when you say Miss Perfect? I don't. Oh. When you got enough of the 5. Did I, Victor? Oh, sorry. Let me. Oh, is it raining heavy? No, it's not raining heavy. I think it like just stopped, actually. It's been raining most of the day so far, but it just stopped. I don't know, Richard, Matthew, I feel like I have to ask you a question about your idea. You want to see where you rank? Thanks, Adam. Adam does love my look, doesn't he, Jesse? Oh, man. So, are you guys having good days? Try and secret code it without anyone knowing what we're talking about. Okay, so, okay, you said do a list. Should I not do a list and just have one? You know, I feel like that doesn't. You're only number 11. Don't use you. I don't open up to you, Jesse. I've told you stuff. I've told you stuff I haven't told people. I've told Adam stuff that I haven't told people. You know, it's just, I do. I definitely do. Sunny and cold in upstate New York. Your day is almost over, so you're glad. Oh, hi. Hi, Jay. I got a nice breeze coming in now. Adam, that's so... I can't believe you just said that. Why are you telling people? Just kidding. I never said that to Adam. I never said that to him. should be... Well, I don't... But see, we can't say it like that, Richard Matthew, because then that'll make you feel bad. My hair looks different. It's just the ponytail. And then you see this, like, orangey color right here? That's annoying. That's the only spot that has it. Just a little patch of orange. Oh, but whatever. What beer am I drinking? It's a fancy one. I don't know if it's fancy, but I call it fancy one. The weird... lettuce head guy alien on it. Called Elysian Space Toast. It's cool though. I mean, I'm not the biggest fan of this one. But I got it because I saw it on a billboard. Oh man. Natalie told you that she doesn't like Cali guys. Maybe I don't. Maybe I only like Cali guys. I guess we'll never know. I've actually never met anybody in real life that was from Cali, so... Do you think the breeze is coming from all the fans in the chat? That's a good one. That's funny. Yeah, probably. It looks more red. It looks more red because there's more red being shown, and that's what it is. Usually with my hair down, you know, the black covers more, but with it like this, it just opens it up, you know what I mean? That's not the garage. I know, I switched it up today. I'm in a different room. Check it out. There's a fan here. That's it, this is an empty room. Other than the fan. Oh, there's a chair in here. And I'm sitting on a chair, so there's three things in this room. Advertising does work. My face belongs on a billboard for what though? What would my face be on a billboard for? How am I not throwing things around aimlessly with this song playing? It's definitely a hype song. I don't know. We can do two different names for like erasing or after erasing. Oh man, you know, all kinds of cats. Richard Matthew. You know, we're gonna do this thing if you want. Well, we have to because. Because you know why. And I think it's not going to work how you think it's going to work. Like, I don't know. I feel like nobody's going to care. But we can try it anyways, I guess. So if my hair... Yeah, if my hair's down, it's the same... What do you mean? Is it the same color scheme? Yeah. Why would it be a different color if I put it down? If it's down, you just see less red. It's just more covered a little, you know, by the black. So that's the only difference. It's like this, pretty much. And a whole lot of wood, yeah. Yeah, that's for sure. Can I smoke? Oh, I wish, but I don't have any. Don't have any today. I kind of smoked the last of what I had earlier. That was a shitty bowl, too. High times for vaping. Happy magazine. Alright, well, you know, I don't know how to make that happen. How weird is it? I wonder how it feels to, like, be on a billboard and then, like, just be driving and see your own face on a billboard. That's probably really cool, but, like, weird at the same time, you know? The wood paneling is spectacular. Oh, man. Whoops. Oh, thanks for the super art. It's super delayed. I look like one of the Joker's helper girls. Let's see. Ooh. Secret will be revealed when Tokyo is prepared. I do need to be prepared. I feel like I need to, well, I have to, like, have a little setup going. But hey, this is a good room for it, I guess, better than the garage. So we'll do it. Maybe tonight. That's what I'm thinking. What the fuck is this? Oh, more system move down. Let's skip that. Are we doing Slipknot? I guess we could do Slipknot. Hello, artist. Thank you for the super hearts. Man, I wish it wasn't so rainy out. And it's supposed to rain, I think, for, like, the next 3 days. That sucks. She will what? She's not, that you're not allowed. Wait, what did I tell you that you're not allowed to do? Oh, to crash on my couch? Oh, Jesse, you're saying that I will let Adam crash on my couch? I will not. I have to post a picture on my Instagram, my hair like this? You're right. You're actually right about that. I should. This hair is really cool. Like, at first, I was like, I don't know, because I feel like I look... Like, when I go out, people already think I'm 16, you know? And I feel like this just kind of backs that up. Like, hey, look at me. I'm 16. With pigtails. But, you know, with my hair, with the red, it just looks so cool. I can't not wear my hair like this, you know? I kind of have to. I need status on bus number 12. It's okay. Bus number 12 is alright. In England, no. You're getting 10 inches of snow. Ugh. I love snow, but that still just sounds ugh, you know? My hair is cool. It is. It is really cool hair. Like, I know it's my hair, but, like, it's really cool hair. Could you hang out with me and Alex? Yeah, you can hang out with us. I have the perfect face. Aw, you guys are the best with your compliments. Thanks. Thanks a lot. So, what's everybody doing? You guys up to? I kind of want to drink this beer just to, like, get rid of it, you know? Like, I still have, so I have this one and then I think, like, 3 more. I brought 2 down with me. I don't know, I kind of just want to drink it all to just get a different beer. Redhead ain't looking good at all, but you cute. I mean, hey, well, thanks. Canada? No, I wish I could go to Canada. I guess I could go to Canada. I wish that I was going to go to Canada soon. Am I pacing the beers out? I mean, I don't know. That one scope, that one time I drank 2, and then the other night. And then, I planned on drinking 2 now with you guys, and then I have 2 more in my fridge. So I figured, like, 2 a scope is probably good. right? Oh, that's cool. Drink now, regret it late. I mean, it's just beer, though. It's not like I'm not like taking shots. Getting fucked up. Loki is blind. I am blind. Oh, Victor. No. I thought I answered that, but I guess I didn't. No, I didn't get a new one. I don't know. It depends on what. I don't think it's a new one. I think you've seen this one. What? Man, he's freaking ass. Love this song. Oh. You're getting the worst hangover from beer. From beer? Really? Shotgun of beer. Nope. I really wish I had some Bud, you guys. That sucks. Oh, man. I just need to do something, and maybe while I'm out, I'll be able to, and I can get, like, $40, and then I can get some weed. So, we'll see. Hopefully, by, like, tonight, I guess, I can get some more, and we can just kind of end our whole little smoke break thing. Are you, well, you know what? No. You know, we won't end it. We'll just keep it slow for a little bit. You know? Just like one bowl a day. We'll see. She used to have a lazy eye. True fact, episode 322. I did used to have a lazy eye. I was born with a lazy eye. This one. And then I whipped it into shape. And here we are. It's not lazy anymore. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Got a blaze on here. Dude. I just want a blaze in general, to be honest. I really want... Well, no. So, my plan. I know I've smoked, like, a couple bowls on here the past few days. But my plan was... So, the last time I smoked with my neighbor was, like, the middle of last week, I think? No. Yeah. I think so. And so, I'm not going to hang out with him until... What's today? Today's Friday. I'm not going to hang out with him until Tuesday. Oh, that sucks. That's kind of far away. I was going to say, my plan was to, like, not really smoke until then, and then just smoke a blunt. And then that would be fun. But I'm probably going to smoke before then. Oh, hey, Mike. Give you my Cash App so you can... What? So I can buy weed? Oh, my gosh. That's such a nice offer. You don't have to do that, though. It's okay. I mean, hey, if you really want to, you can totally Cash App me money for weed. I won't argue more than one time. But you really, like, don't have to do that. It's okay. Do I miss blunts? I do. I love blunts. Blunts are my favorite way of smoking. But they just use so much weed, you know. I always try to, like, not smoke too many at a time, you know. Not at a time, but, like, you know, like, per weed pickup. Yeah, I do just, yes. Yeah, no. No. I smoked with him in my garage, I think, like, a day or two before that. So, true fact, 345, episode 771, Toki can chug Mike's lemonade water. That's so gross. Don't even tell people that. That's so gross. People want to give you money for your Cash App. See, well, yeah, for weed, though, you said, right? So, that's different, Richard Matthew. How long did they stay? The church people? Hey, George. They were only here, like, 20 minutes. Not that long. Something like that. No, thanks, Tim. Thanks, George. Let's see. Oh. More System of a Down, huh? Of a Down. Did you hear that? I guess, alright, we'll leave it. That's fine. Everyone that smokes has to tip in. Oh my gosh. You know, does she have a grudge with me? Oh, hey, Winky, hey, you guys. I don't know. I don't know what her deal is. I think she's just miserable. So. Yeah, but you're smoking. This doesn't feel right. Oh, well, I don't have any bud. Man, you know, we'll see. Hopefully, I can get more today. Just a little bit. I'm just going to get, like, an eighth. But that should be enough, you know. I have a lot of different stories. That's so random. Bullet for my Valentine. That's so random. I guess it's not that random, but like, okay. Whatever, we'll leave it on. Whatever. How do I keep you separated? What does that mean? You have a little bit for me. Oh, thanks. Bullet for my Valentine. Whatever, dude. That girl's a hater. She hates redheads. Oh, hey! Hey, Denise! Oh, they're good. Thanks for asking. Don't ask me that again. That... You know, I'm not trying to sound rude, but just, you know what I'm saying? You stay consistent with all your friends on here. So what are you asking? How should I keep you separated? Oh, like, what? So what are you asking, Jesse? Run over to my neighbor. Yeah, well, that's where I would get it, but I still have to give him money. So that's the issue there. But it's okay. Not, like, issue, but, you know. You definitely share your bud with me. Thank you. I'm wearing a dress, and I am hot. Hot. That's okay. You know the saying, once you go red. Oh, this beer isn't helping. It's the being hot. I tell you things and others different. It's not like it's just what comes up in conversation, you know? You want me to go through my messages and just tell everybody the same exact thing, you know? No, that's not like how conversations work, you know? You're gonna see my outfit. This is it. I mean, there's nothing to really see. It's just a plain gray dress. There's a theory about chicks who wear thumb rings. True? I don't know what's the theory. I don't know. I feel like it's probably not true. Hot with the dress. It's just hot in my house, I think. I mean, there's a breeze coming in, but I'm also drinking this beer, so I always get hot. I always get hot pretty quickly when I drink beer. That's called being original. I know, right? True fact, 335, episode 734, Toki once drove down a highway and flashed Alex in a dress. Yeah, I did do that. I can't believe I did that. That is so reckless. I can't believe that. That was fun, though. Once you wear a thumb ring. What's the thing with thumb rings? I've never heard a thing with thumb rings. So, somebody please, fill me in. I got this thumb ring 10 years ago. Literally 10 years ago. Wait. More than that. Longer than 10 years ago. Like 11 years ago. But when I got it, it was too big for me. And I wore it anyways. And now I don't take it off. Once you wear a thumb ring, oh, you never go back because you can't get it to fuck off of your thumb. I can, like, get it off. It's just difficult. Wasn't as hard as it used to be, so that's good, I guess. I guess my thumb got skinnier. But you could see the difference. I don't know if you can see it from that side. You could see the difference in my thumbs a little bit. You can't see it from that side, but you can from this side. Sorta. Long-ass fucking thumbs. You just want me to tell you how I'm feeling? I'm feeling pretty good. Did I have sex after flashing him on the highway? No, we were in separate vehicles going to separate locations, so no. No, we did not. Thumb ring equals, oh. I've never heard that before. Hmm. That's interesting. Wow. Best smile on Periscope. Probably not. There's a lot of people on Periscope. So, I don't know. I don't understand what the correlation is between thumb rings and butts. What's that about? I've literally never heard that before. But apparently it's a thing, so I don't know. I mean, that's weird. That's like the weirdest thing. Thumb rings? Means you like stuff up your butt? Like, what? Okay. Victor needs to step up because Ivan is above him. Oh, man. It supposedly strengthens your thumb muscles. Oh, nice. Dragon Force. Nice. Nice. Still fighting about that shot. Is there a definitive order yet? I don't know. Should... Alright. I don't know what the order is. No, well, number one... Sorry, Jesse, but... should I even say it yet, Richard Matthew, or just wait? Should we do it? No, we should just wait, right? My boyfriend doesn't deserve to be with me. You don't know him, though. Jesse, don't ask me. Don't ask me things like that, please. Thank you very much. Al! Al is here! Oh, you guys, Saturday, tomorrow morning, Al is gonna tell us some cool stuff about his project he's doing, so you guys better be there tomorrow morning. We'll find out tonight. Okay. I know, right, Denise? I know. Boundaries, though, right? You're number one, Jesse! At least you're saying that now. I brought two beers down to drink with you guys, so I gotta drink two of them. Oh, is he? Checking in now before some work post-nap. Okay, nice, nice. Did you have a good nap? Am I going out today? Yeah, I have to go to the post office. Still haven't freaking gone there. I have to go grocery shopping. And then I'm thinking, well, I wanted to go visit my niece because she got hurt last night and she had to get some staples in her head. And, so I wanted to go visit with them, and that's it, really. That's all I planned. Chuggy, I mean, way too good for Alex. You can't say that, though, because you don't really know Alex, so. Better nap than yesterday. Okay, good. You have OCD, your heart game is tight. Okay. She's okay. She's alright. Thanks for asking, you guys, and the concern, but she's fine. I mean, she's a trooper. She's a toddler, but this is the second time she's had to get staples in her head. So she's been through this before. As horrible as that sounds, that's hope is for me. Thank you. What, is this the longest I've ever had my hair? No, actually, usually my hair is down to my butt. But I chopped my hair off once when I moved to Colorado. I chopped it off up here. Ooh, worst decision. And then I let it grow, and now when I moved to South Carolina, I chopped my hair off too, again. Not up to there, but it was like here. Yeah, it was like here when I first moved here. And so it's grown a lot, but this isn't the longest it's ever been. I can't wait for it to be like normal length again. It'll be nice. I miss my long hair. Microwave, thanks. Your sis had a broken collarbone as a toddler. I can't imagine that, because toddlers just, you know, they just want to go and do this. Like, how do you tell a toddler that they can't? Like, my other niece freaking broke her, like, was it shoulder? Her arm, shoulder, elbow, something, and she had to have it in a cast. But she would always try to, like, use it. It's like, how do you get a toddler to not use their broken arm, you know, like, or, like, the kids that break, like, their legs. How do you do that? That sucks. I just can't imagine that. What's with chopping my hair? I don't know. I don't know I don't know. Just something about moving to a new place, I guess. So the tips of my hair smell like butt? No. No. Has Tokes ever been in a physical fight? So, I haven't been in, like, a real, like, oh, I'm mad, I'm gonna kick your ass type fight. But I have gotten in fist fights. That kind of just, like, started out, like, playing around, you know, and then just turned into punches. But the funny part about that is, I mean, I've only been in, like, 3 fights, I think. And like I said, they weren't, like, real fights. But all of them have been with dudes. So, yeah. But it was fun. It was cool. I don't know. You're on your roof playing air guitar. Dude, you can't not play air guitar when your Dragon Force is on. Come on. Do you hear that? I love Dragon Force. It's the longest hair I had yet. No, not that. No. No, my hair is usually down to my butt. My hair looks longer if I'm sitting, I guess. But I mean, it's long hair, but I feel like it's not that long. You know, I don't know. I like chopping your teeth. You broke your ankles? Football? Oh my gosh. When you moved to Denver, you cut your hair? Yeah, same. Literally. Oh, well, I didn't live in Denver. I lived, like, right outside of Denver. I lived in Aurora. Can't get in their fighting zone. Freshman and senior year. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. One more. I'm just ready to, like, get rid of this beer and get a different one. Sorry, I'm, like, really trying to drink two right now with you guys. Do I tap dance? No, I can't tap dance. No. Tell you about the beer I'm drinking. I don't know what to tell you about it. Oh, hey! Nothing's up. I don't know. Chilling, I guess. Except with you. I don't know how to tell you about it. I don't know how to describe the flavors that are in it, but it has, like, there's a flavor in this beer that I really don't like. And, like, obviously, you know, I taste it less and less the more of it that I drink, but I still taste it, you know what I mean? And it's just, like, a hint of something, and I don't know how to describe it, but I am not a fan. I definitely, between this one and the last IPA that I got, Voodoo Ranger, I like that one more than this one. Like, this one's not terrible. It's not, like, horrible. But to me, it's not, like, good, you know? It's like a, type thing, you know? Oh, read the bottle. Where is it from? Answer you. What's up? I don't know. Make you a sandwich. I barely make myself a sandwich. This one's from Seattle. And it says, oh, I can't read. Is it old? I don't think so. Okay, so it says, the hopping is pure Star Glow energy with Chinook to bitter and late and dry additions of Citra and Amarillo. So there you go. It's an IPA, that's all. I mean, yeah. Yeah. You gotta sleep. Alright, Victor, it is late for you, isn't it? Hold on. Let me guess. It's 10. It's almost 10:30 for you, right, Victor? Right? Right. Honestly, I don't know much about beer. Like, I like drinking beer. I don't drink beer all the time, but I like beer. But I don't know too much about them. Like, you know. I know how to drink them. That's that's what I can do. Seattle microbrew. See, what does that even mean? What's a microbrew? What the fuck is that? Made out of hops, it's a bitter, sharp taste. Okay. Adam! No, it doesn't taste fruity. Hold on. It's not fruity. It is like a bitter taste. But it, like, that's not the taste. I don't know. There's just one of the flavors in it. I just don't like it. I don't know what it is. Or how do you even describe that flavor? I described the taste quite well. Okay, I guess. Somebody reads that to me. I don't know what the fuck that means that it's gonna taste like. Like when I was in the store, I read it and I was like, I don't know. It's like, I don't know what the fuck that's even telling me. Adam, stop it. Oh my gosh. Bitter hops. Okay, am I naked? Do I look naked? I guess if I'm like this, I look like I am naked, kinda. Maybe I am naked. What about it? Gassy? No. This is like a weird beer. I don't know. I feel like I just want to keep buying the last beer that I got. Voodoo Ranger, I feel like that's all I want. Is that the thirst top? No, it's not. It's a dress. It's just a gray dress. Mm. But it's not, this dress, like, doesn't, like, look good on me. And I'm not going to show you, but I don't know. I think I'm going to get rid of this dress. This is not a good look. But that's my problem. That's why I can't dress well, because I put things on and I don't think anything looks good on me. But hey, you'll be the judge of that. It is comfortable. That's why, you know, that's one of the reasons I wear it. It's so comfortable. Why do your messages get read so late, but others when they pop up? I read, I mean, I respond to, I don't know, what? Maybe it pops up at a different time for me than it, than for you? I don't know. I read the comments, you know, in order, and I respond to them in order, so, I don't know. I might pass for being a mermaid. Naked under Adam. Countdown to read this. Can you see my thong through it? Well, that's a pretty hefty assumption there, bud. Fact number 123, episode 333. Alex and her brother are the only guys that can tickle her. Richard Matthew, you just remember these facts about me? But yeah, I mean, that is true. Alright, Al, you get back to work. You have a good rest of your day. How about the algorithms? Okay. Try Voodoo Ranger Imperial IPA. I did. That was the one that I got before this one. And I liked that one. Oh, you can tickle me over the internet? Which beer? Illusion. Space Dust. Not bad. Cam Man came. What? Pretty nice out. It's not like nice out, but I think it's nice out. Alright, so let me ask you guys something real quick. So if it's like cloudy out and it's raining and it's like rainy or it's just overcast and just really cloudy, but the temperature is nice, do you consider that a nice day? Or is it only a nice day if it's clear skies and sunny? That's what I want to know. Because I think if it's like nice temperature-wise and it just feels nice to be outside, it's a nice day out, you know? But Alex says, you know, if it's like cloudy or overcast or rainy or whatever, it's not a nice day automatically. But I like rain and stuff too. I like the sun, but I like rain. So I just feel like it's a nice day if I step outside and it feels nice outside. It's a nice, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. So let me know what you guys think about that. What's the next beer? I don't know. We'll see when we're at the store. Elysium Immortal? No. I've never tried that. You just had two beers. I am on my second. Can I choose? Adam. You just got hit in the face with my boobs. Oh my god. You like my dress? Thank you. Thanks. I feel like you can't really see it, but thank you anyways. Cloudy means gloomy to you. Oh, everything just feels right when Toki's around. Oh my gosh. It gets humid out here. Oh, it gets humid as fuck. Like, it gets humid as fuck here in South Carolina. Holy shit. Like, oh my god. It gets bad. Oh man. I'm not excited for that. But I'm excited for it to get warmer so I can go to the beach every day. I'm pretty pumped for that. Only a nice day with me, no matter the weather. Oh. It can go either way as of a good day. Sunny means happy to you? I mean, yeah, sunny definitely means happy, but that's not what I'm asking, you know? I feel like it can still be a good day, even if it's not, like, a happy day out, you know? Like, dark and gloomy. I don't know. But I also appreciate all kinds of weather, you know? Like, we need rain. So, you know, you can't just hate on it. You can't just be like, oh, today sucks because it's rainy. Like, we need rain. The plants love rain, you know, they need it. And then when it rains and it just smells so good outside, right after it rains or even during the rain, it smells amazing outside. Oh my gosh. I would bottle up that smell and just snort it every day. I guess not snort it, I guess sniff it. Snorting would be different. But yeah, really out here spreading joy. You're out here trying to spread check. Oh, cheeks. It was snowing there earlier. Appreciate life. Yeah, I mean, you should appreciate everything, you know? Like, okay, yeah, it's not a perfect sunny day out, but it's still a nice day, you know? I don't know. Or, like, trees. I have a thing for trees. I love trees. There's a certain kind of tree that I love, and I don't know what kind it is, but... Or when you're driving, and then, like, the road that you're on is, like, lined in trees. I love that. Especially if the trees go over the road, and you're going through, like, a tunnel of, like, branches. Oh, my God. I pretty much have to change my pants every time I drive down a road like that. It's fucking sick. It's so beautiful. I love that. Like, oh, love trees. Dude, I didn't see what you sent me. Oh, stop smelling rain. Adam, how about you start smelling rain? Are you kidding? Toki fact 321. Can't appreciate a sunny day if she never had a rain day. Exactly. That's another thing, you know? Oh, thank you. And you're giving lemons. Yeah, true. True. Can I stand and pose? No. I can't do that. I don't have any legs. So, that's rude of you, for you to tell me to stand up. Rude. You love palm trees? I love palm trees, too. Denmark! How's Denmark doing today? You ever fall in love? Me neither. Please be your girlfriend. You're 19 and Indian. Fuck, man. Alright, let's do it. When are you gonna come take me out then? I love changing your face. No legs. Yeah, man. You wish you could mute yourself? Denmark is still great. That's awesome. Maybe one day I'll go to Denmark. One day that'll happen when I am a millionaire for no reason. That would be cool. Let's put that away. I do have to figure out what I'm doing, though. Honestly, I haven't been stressing about it yet, but, you know, I feel like we're creeping up to the point of, like, stressing out about it. Because I just left my job, if you don't know. And I don't know, I gotta figure something out. I don't know what to do. But, like I said, I'm not stressing out about it.
Those songs.
You got a headache, and Toki's bobs are not helping. You will date me. You want to date me. Just, I am cute. Well, there you have it. No, I wasn't a bus driver. I worked in a terminal that had school buses and other, you know, I worked for a transportation company, but I worked in the office. So, I'm assuming you're referring to my one Snapchat. Yeah. There was a bus that came to my house. School bus. But I just left my job, like I said, so my Snapchat just said, when work follows you home, I don't know what I said. Denmark visited USA a few years back and wasn't a millionaire. Okay, that's true, I guess. Do parties as Ariel? Well, my hair is not all red, so, like, that's a good idea, except, you know, it's I don't think Ariel would look like this. Oh, let's fix that. I love having these pigtails because they're not full pigtails, you know? Like, I still have all this hair that's down. So I love my hair like this, honestly. I am probably going to wear my hair like this all the time. So. But I was the dispatcher. I was the dispatcher, you're right. Toki knee slap achievement unlocked. Toki facts 666. She does have legs. Check out her Instagram. Toki handstand queen. Yeah, I'm decent at handstands. Oh man. Give you my Insta name so you will be in touch because you want to date me. Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but I have a boyfriend. So, how many bottles of shampoo do I use a week? So, washing your hair very often is not good for your hair. So, honestly, I've been like this my whole life, and that's why my hair is accustomed to it, and I can do it. I only wash my hair, like, twice a month. And that might sound gross, but it's not, because my hair doesn't get, like, oily or, like, gross or anything. But, yeah, so, a bottle of shampoo lasts a really long time for me, honestly. Your head is sore from me running around in it all day? Adam. Handlebars. You would love to pull my hair one day? That's rude. Don't do that. That's rude. Oh, thanks for the super hearts. Make my hair black again. So, fun fact, my hair actually isn't black, even though it looks black, right? It's just like a, it's just a dark brown. It's just a really dark brown. So, you're not lost in the mix, Jesse. Don't say that. Come on. So he goes blue. I don't think I would look good with blue hair. I mean, it would look cool, but I don't know. Washes in rinse or washes in shampoo? Washes in shampoo. I don't get my hair wet otherwise. I mean, like, you know, if it, like, I'm not one of those people that are like, oh my god, it's raining, I can't get my hair wet. I don't give a crap, but like, when I get in the shower, if I'm not washing my hair, I put it up and I don't get it wet. You know what I mean? So that's how I keep my hair so healthy. So, fun fact. I said I would. I said, I was just kidding though, dude. Do you live in India? Because how would that even work if you wanted to date me? You live in India, right? You said you're a dude. Most people wash their hair too much and wonder why they have dry scalp. Exactly. Most people do wash their hair too much. But it's also just, you know, you can't really go from washing your hair every day to washing your hair once a week because your hair is so used to it. If you're somebody that washes your hair every day, it's also different for girls than it is for guys, too, you know. But if you wash your hair every day, and then all of a sudden you're like, oh, I should wash it once a week, your hair is used to getting washed so often that it's gonna get oily and stuff quicker, you know what I mean? But my entire life, I I've always had really long hair down to my butt. But I've always washed it like twice a month ever since I was little. And I have really healthy hair because of that. Even though it's dyed, you know, but it's still really healthy. So, you know, after a week, your hair is just begging you to wash it. And see, that's another thing. Most of the time, my hair, except for recently, I've been trying to kind of like do different things, but most of the time my hair is up in a bun, so my hair doesn't really get dirty and stuff. So, you know, so that's the difference. That's another thing. Game is too smooth. Okay, Adam, you can keep thinking whatever you want to think. Togi Fact 5451. Her mom got her dispatch job. She once spent all day making t-shirts, limited edition. I did. You're right. One day I spent a whole day. Actually, I spent a couple days because I only... When I had, like, Toki t-shirts, I had, like, a few different styles, and I think I took one day for, like, each style, honestly, even though they weren't, like, that cool. just kind of messing around with different, like, colors and stuff, or, like, little details or whatever. That's all I did at work for those days. How many times can Alex wrap my hair around his wrist from behind? I don't know. He's never done that. Why would he do that? I don't know. I mean, I can tell you, if you grab it all the way at the end, I guess if you're doing wrist twice. My diet must be really good. You know, honestly, usually my diet is really good. Like, I usually do eat, like, not terribly, but lately I have been doing pretty bad. And I've just been really lazy eating-wise. Like, cooking and stuff. Because if I'm just cooking for myself, you know, I don't cook. Like, I'll just munch. And I've been doing a lot of munching lately. So... you know, not really. Don't I get dandruff? I don't, actually. My hair is used to being washed twice a month, like I said. So, no, my hair stays, like, clean and, like, fine until it's time for me to wash it. It's used to it already, you know? So, at long-distance relationship, and I can go there to India. How about you come here? Rude to make me go to India. What? He said he would fly me to India in his plane. Oh, man. If you don't wash your hair, you smell like shit. Well, see, like I said, it's all different. Oh, Alloy Artist. Thank you. You are the real MVP for that. Tossing some up. Thanks. Denmark washes his hair every day, but there seems to be less and less to wash. That's funny. Toki's butt. Adam! You can get me a business class ticket to go to India. So why don't you get yourself a business class ticket to come to the United States, huh? Why do I have to go over there? That's very ungentlemanlike. Oh, man. Is Alex fine knowing I am a dime and sought after? If I ever said that to him, he would probably just laugh. he's okay with me coming on Periscope. Toki Fact 367. That's right, she don't wear makeup. It's true, that is a Toki Fact. You can also read it in Toki's new book. I've always wanted to write a book, and I just feel like, what the fuck am I gonna write a book about? But I want to do it, you know what I mean? So I guess if I'm gonna write a book, it has to be fiction. Because what else? But, you know, how do you even? So, I don't know. Maybe one day I'll write a book. I always have my hair down to hide the puppies, or do I have my hair down to hide the boobs? Either way, I'm not doing it to hide the boobs. I'm a girl, I have boobs. Like, it's just a fact, you know? It's, you know, Periscope. The other day I said something like, oh, something, something on the internet, and whoever was like, it's not the internet, it's Snapchat, and I was like, but you need internet for it to work, right? Same with Periscope, it's the internet. It's an app, but it's the internet, so it's like, you know, I don't need, I don't know, like, I'm good. I don't need to show off my boobs. Like, I'm a girl and I have them. That's all you guys need to know. They're there. It's not like a big thing. I don't know. I act like I'm not gonna fall in love and put your game. If you put your game on me, Adam, I don't know who you think you are. Gorillas. You wanna listen to Gorillas, Jesse? Is that what you're saying? What? They just found out the guy who killed that mountain lion killed a 3-month-old cub. Aww. Oh my gosh. Oh, I would. Oh, that's so sad. That's like the saddest thing ever. Ooh, let's check this real quick. Okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. At least play a song of Enrique. Hero? You want me to play Enrique Iglesias? Blocking. Alex fact one. Alex's secret name is Balix because he's Toki bully. He is kind of a bully, isn't he? He is rude. Bully plus Alex equals Balix. How do you send me money? It depends why you want to send me money, though. Like, you know, don't expect any inappropriate anything from me for money. I'm not doing that. I need money and everything. I don't have a job right now, but I don't need it that bad. Well, I need, you know, I don't know. But if you want, you can send me money to my Cash App, which is just Toki Smokes. So there you go. Well, I guess it's like dollar signs, Toki Smokes. Remember that. Oh yeah, Luke, I do have a man. Manly man. Final Fantasy character. Ooh, let's just do more Dragon Force. I'm down with Dragon Force today. Tell me if that's too loud for you guys. Much more a quarter. What? Start it. Start what? How old am I? Guess how old I am. Too much bobs for school. I got a novel in me. I don't know. Maybe one day I'll write a book, you know. Start a vlog and get paid. A vlog, though. I mean, see, that's the thing. Like, yeah, that's cool. First of all, how would I guess YouTube, right? But I don't vlog. Like, what? See, my thing is, like, I come on Scope, you know, and, like, I read comments, and that's, like, what I talk about. Let's put that away again. And I feel like, you know, YouTube, like, I would love to make YouTube videos, but I don't know what I would make them about. Like, I have no idea, because I always just go off of comments and Scope, you know? So, I don't know how I would even, like, what would that be about, you know what I mean? Two different apps attract two different kinds of people. It's true. You're gonna come here and put a blanket on them? Makes you want to smuggle. Mountain lion would eat me? Mountain lion would eat anybody that fucked with them, probably. You get Toki when you send me money. Hey, if you guys send me money, I will send you super cute snaps. Not inappropriate, but I'll send you cute ones, like... Oh, Jesse, stop it. you're not going to get much done today. Ow, why do you say that? And I am behind on comments again. Always. Toki fact, 345. Alex and Toki met at 14. Now she's now 26. Damn. Well, I'm 23, but you were close. So, good job, Luke. Which designation you demand you can work for? What do you mean I can work for you? What is that? That's sketchy. What do you mean? Work for you how? Whoops. I talk about a lot. I guess I do talk about a lot. Start a Twitch in real life stream. You know, I actually did go on Twitch earlier because I was like, I don't know. Because I thought, you know, I didn't know that people went on Twitch just to, like, talk like we do here, you know? So, I need guests for a podcast. Yeah, exactly. I do need guests for a podcast, but who the fuck am I going to have as a guest, you know? But the whole Twitch thing, like, maybe I'll go on Twitch and just do the same thing that I do here. Like, oh! Great job, Buddha Fingers. How do they keep things serious at such a young age? Honestly, you know, this is gonna sound so just... I'd be perfect on Twitch. Aw, thanks. This is gonna sound so just, like, cliche, I guess. But honestly... So I met Alex just before my 15th birthday. So I was literally 14 when I met him. And, you know, it's not like I just fell in love with him right away. Like, we talked a few months. I was dating somebody else and stuff. And him and I, like, got closer, whatever. And then I got dumped. And then he asked me out, like, weeks later, whatever. And honestly, like, I kind of just... Like, him and I, we were just perfect for each other. And that sounds so just cheesy to say, but, like... When I was, like, 15, I was like, I want to marry this dude. And so, I don't know, so we were just... So here we are. I mean, we're not married, but, you know, here we are. 9 years later. Almost 9 years. 9 years this year. So, basically 9 years. Put my app on my bio. Oh, my Cash App on my bio. Okay, I will. It's just Toki Smokes, though. You can remember that. But I will. You always use your talents and have fun when you work. You did mess that one up, Richard Matthew. You were on a roll. You have a company I can work there. Tell you what I demand? I don't know. I don't know what I demand. Natalie is cheating on you with Twitch. Alright. You know what? I did stream on Twitch once. One time. And it was such a fail because I was just so stoned. But I streamed playing Gears of War one time. And I was... I was really high when I did that. It did not go well. So, I guess, yeah. And you know what? I did... I did make a TikTok too, because somebody like dared me to do it, and I was like, all right. And then I was watching stuff, and I was like, okay, I'll make it because it seems pretty cool. So I do have a TikTok, but don't even follow me on there because I'm not gonna do that often at all. Oh, Tim, thank you. Is this the PG version? PG version of what? Denmark is drinking red wine, just so everyone knows. There may be dancing later. You want to clone me? I don't want to clone myself. I think if I hung out with my own clone, I would hate myself, to be honest. Any tips you want to find out? I don't know. Alex didn't really try too hard. You know what I mean? Like I said, I was 14 when I met him, and... People my age were just going all crazy with their hormones and stuff and wanting to have sex and this and that, and I wasn't really into sex when I was 14. That, you know, I don't know, that just wasn't my thing. And Alex was just really sweet, and he didn't just try to, like, fuck me. So, you know, like, I know that's kind of, like, I guess TMI, but, like, it's true. Alright, I'm gonna go and come right back, okay? So all of you, come right back, okay? Or else.